to send Wagon Lite.
Oh, look who we have.
Hi guys.
That's Ethan.
I'm Ethan. I'm the one that lifts out of the group.
Cool. All right, so what Brandon meant to say is he's gonna try Wagon Lite V11 at 40 degrees. We'll get into that soon, but first I want to try and test my finger strength on the Beastmaker 2000s.
Tape started rolling and then I decided to hit the wall. Felt so good there. The tape that I'm using to protect myself there is causing me to slide there.
Easy, only took you.
No. Let's go.
Only took a couple attempts.
One V11 later.
Come on. Yeah, dude. Oh, what a mega day for you. Come on. Dude. So, I will add that I'm not trying Wagon Lite just because I already got it on Saturday and I felt really good on it. Got it in like 5 goes, I think, which was pretty sick. But let's see, we're just climbing on random stuff right now. What's up, Brandon?
He's being forced to post this video.
Oh, let's get good lighting. Good lighting.
Because he five-starred the out of my back.
Hey, we don't cuss on this channel.
You can bleep it out if you need.
I'm gonna bleep that out.
You can bleep it out. Look at this.
Oh my God.
Look at this.
It was a good one.
We made a deal. It'll get posted. It'll be good. Yeah. That's why I'm talking now. Down.
Brandon, tell them what you're doing.
I am turning the angle down so that way it's more overhung.
Alright, so we just moved it down to 50 degrees, and I just threw this climb up here. It's called Submission. It's V10. Don't know how it's gonna feel.
Submission?
It is called Submission. Yeah. Don't know how it's gonna feel, but just give it a shot. Tries left in me, so I'm gonna try it a couple more times and then I might be done with it. I'm getting tired.
Come on, Jackson.
Oh, I just lost the swing. It needs to be brushed.
Come on.
No!
Well, the strap on my solution comps just broke, so I'm gonna need a new pair of shoes soon, but it'll be fine for one more climb.
We'll see. We shall see. Oh, I should go into slow-mo for this.
Do you believe in him?
For the video? Yeah.
Off the record?
No, sorry, I can't curse. No.
No. Even though it's off the record?
Oh, it's still on the record.
Dude, you're 2 feet off the ground. You said go to 65 and to just get core strength, so here we are.
Oh, lack of core. Okay, it's gotta be like at least a 9 at 65.
How about an 11?
Nah, because it's still like good jump.
I'm surprised you didn't do it.
That is ridiculous.
You dabbed, but.
Oh.
Yeah, it's bad.
I'm hitting it so far on the right side.
We'll leave it like this with a 13 on it. Dude, Joey walks back here. Whoa!
Peace, love, climb.
Okay, bye. We had a good climbing session, and yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Like,
bye,
comment,
people.
Subscribe.